General Hospital for the next 2 weeks, November 7 to 18, 2022. It is predicted that Portia Robinson has quietly performed tests for a genetic disease that Curtis Asford's biological father has. It seemed that Portia was getting very positive results when she learned that Curtis did not have the gene for schizophrenia. This meant that it is unlikely that Trina Robinson will also inherit the disease. Meanwhile, Jordan Asford has come to Portia. She asked Portia to tell the truth about the relationship between Trina and Curtis. It seemed that these two women are going to have a loud argument, while Portia was at a loss as to how to confess. Jordan looks like she's going to threaten Portia that she tells Curtis the truth herself, and then Portia won't have a chance to confess anymore. Even Portia will bear more guilt. It's not like Hamilton Finn will decide to end his relationship with Elizabeth Webber. It seemed that Finn knew that Rachel Finn's death was related to Liz. Finn may not be able to accept feelings for the man who killed his wife. Looks like Finn will be looking to Alyssa Davis for some advice. Alyssa might help Finn figure something out. It's also possible that Finn will need some time to let go of his sadness and disappointment for Liz. It seemed that Liz will also be sad about this, but it seemed that she is also happy that she confessed all that's on her heart to Finn. Though she has to betray her feelings for Finn's forgiveness. It seemed that Nina Ribbs has overstepped her bounds. She reached out to Michael Caronto to inform him that Willow Tay had betrayed and had an affair behind his back. Michael will probably get angry and assume that Nina is deliberately disrupting his and Willow's happiness. But in another development, Michael will also reach out to Willow and ask her to explain this rumor. It looks like Willow will confess to what she's been hiding all this time. Meanwhile, Laura Spencer and Victoria Cassidy have also begun to have new confrontation. Laura will try to protect everyone in PC Town. Laura might declare to Victoria that she would protect everyone, even at the cost of her life, which she would accept. At the same time, Robert Scorpio was still silently watching Holly Sutton. Since Holly returned, Robert has had bad premonitions about her past. It seemed that Robert will have some clues about the connection between Holly and Victor, which could be some shocking news. Maxie Jones will find Damon Spinelli, hoping he will help her in the future. It seems someone is trying to attack her and the children. Spinelli may feel very concerned for Maxie's safety in the near term. He'll probably be secretly looking for the mysterious attacker information on his software. However, this could put Spinelli in danger. Jocelyn Jacks and Dex Heller were deeply in love with each other. It seemed that colleague Caronto will find out about this and prevent Jocelyn from continuing to love Dex. In fact, everyone wants to prevent Jocelyn from coming to Dex. They can sense the danger of Dex. However, Jocelyn thinks that she wants to risk trying to love Dex in the near future.